Joseph Charlton on the punt. And a fair catch call for and made just inside the 35-yard line. 37 yards on the punt with no return. And the Commanders will take over with a first and 10. As they come up first and 10 at their 35-yard line. And a start on the ground, ETN. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep doing those like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, you can see that they're playing off of each other. Defense, but someone's going to run for some big yardage.
The last run got a couple here, second and 8. It for good yardage.
And we know this defense prepared all week for this, but sometimes when you see it in person, it's a whole different ball game, and all that preparation, it goes right out the window.
catch for the season opener. He'll send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They went 3-0 their first drive of the season. Not an ideal beginning as they start drive number 2, 1st and 10. He's taken down. So now 20 yards to go on 2nd down back to the south. Work to be done. Running left, Taylor. And we'll get to the 29-yard line right down that way. The loss, 2nd and 12. After one, 7-0. RBA Sports.
Ready, set.
Now they contend with a 2nd and 12 after the loss.
To see them revisit that call because there was a lane there for more than just 5 yards. Put it in your back pocket and break it out when you need it later.
Slot man moves right. And the slot man goes in motion left. On 2nd down, ETN once more. Not much there, maybe a couple up to the 35. The Jets will bring in a nickel set as they try to stop this 3rd down. Center receiver here in motion right. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And a good starting field position and three timeouts as well in the pocket. No reason not to try to put a late scoring drive together. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. They run once more with Taylor. He's got it around. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. 25 yards to pick up there, and also a first down.
Coming in, he really likes his chance of having a big year based on a terrific offseason. And runs like that on opening weekend show that he's right.
Ready!
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now Willis on first and 10. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
I did like his decision-making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing the throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down. And don't rule out the he just keeps it and runs again.
To throw again on second down. Wallace. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, he was going to take off and run for yardage. All that happens now, these quarterbacks are going to move. Defense is going to try to keep down. He's in front of him. And then that discouraged him from taking off. That made him try to pass downfield.
Give him 12 yards there, and the Jets have first. Their first red zone opportunity of the new year. Here as they come up now, first and 10. Running game working to strike on first down. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Now a timeout called for by the offense, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. And not even back to the line of scrimmage this time. He's in the line once more. That second down play, and that's a minus four. Way to go. Back to throw, Willis. The extra point, and that'll make our score 14-7. So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Seconds remaining, but not much time. We'll see how they play this. And defensively, they're just looking to keep him contained as they're able to get him down. And with just 4 seconds left in this first half, a timeout call. Halftime report. Coach, welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number 3. We'll see if week 1 fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. They're set ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And they've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in the second half?
Well, I love what they were able to do on the ground in the first half, because they had a lot of success running the ball, and I certainly think we'll see more of that. But I keep an eye on that defense, and I think their coaches up in the box will do the exact same thing. They start to see one or two guys go to quick turns a lot of scrimmage. That'll be license to take some shots downfield.
You need your wide receivers as blockers. Sometimes they get a hold.
The big runs are often a result
product of what they do on the perimeter. In this case, got caught holding, and this one came back.
Kicks away.
This will be a touchback as that sails early in line. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. We've got a brand new ball game on even after that last touchdown, so every drive now becoming a little more critical here in the second half. Now he gets forward up the middle, but only for a couple. It'll be second down. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. One quarter remains here in this Thursday night matchup. This is the National Football League. Washington on third down. They've converted three out of five thus far. This time they face a third and two. And he is going to lose yardage here. Gets it out quickly here to the left foot. And gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. At each other as they decided to go for it, but in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Still plenty of time here in the fourth quarter. Just a one possession game, down eight. They'll be looking for a touchdown and a 2-point conversion. A field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. 116 yards on the ground for him now as he has gotten better, really, as the night's gone on. First and 10, to the 43, second down.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. That big tackle through the hole. And
after
only getting 4 yards on the carry, I think he had designed on that would be a win.
Again, it's Taylor.
Person who gets there, hold him up long enough for the next wave to get there and get him down. Otherwise, he will continue downfield and find pay dirt.
All right, now a big 2-point conversion attempt still to come.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
They'll try and run it in. He will get it into the end zone for two, and this game now tied here in the fourth. So here comes the kickoff now, all even here in this fourth quarter. This will be fielded inside the five. And he won't quite make it to the 25. Set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. They no longer have the lead after that last touchdown, all tied up in the fourth quarter. And a chance for this offense to mount a potential game-winning drive right here. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. Fields going to keep it running right. And a strong running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49. Really good effort. He does it himself. Picks up 15. Also picks up the first down. Slot man moves right. This drive starts with two steps forward and now one back. A pair of first downs and here a loss of yardage. They get five out of the keeper, but now it's third down. A little do-it-yourself run right there and a nice game.
I like that he knew that that was about all he was going to get, so he did a nice job protecting himself, took care of the football, took what the defense gave him. If they continue to allow him to do that,
completes it to Austin. And they're going to get this down to about the 37. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. Scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. A give, it's ETN on the option. And he'll take it down to the 30-yard line. 75 yards rushing for him now in the ball game. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds remaining. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2-yard line. Only a yard there on the keeper, and that's going to leave him with a third down. Now they get the timeout. It leads you to wonder, will they kick it here or risk running another play and possibly not getting down in time? We'll see. A big play, if you think about it right now in this season opener. It's third and goal. They'll try to run with ETN. And he's in for a touchdown.
And that score, and this time frame, that's like a big reveal of the
for the touchdown. Martin now on to kick this one away. Short kick. On the up, it'll take it down. And they're going to have really good starting field position here as that's taken up close to the 40. Jets offense coming up now to start the next drive. Well, this is just an exercise in futility. Do you need a bottle of
water? It's not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over,
campaign with a victory here in front of the home crowd in the Thursday opener.